So today I was watching one of my friends do a let's play, and I was thinking, all right, my turn. Let's try. Okay, so today I am playing The Hanged Man. From the looks of it, it looks like really, well, it's of course a JRPG horror style game. I don't usually do well with horror games. You know, I usually have brown pants by the end of it. Let's just get started. This is a horror game, no doubt. It contains scares and grotesque content, so refrain from playing if you feel you can't handle it. I probably can't, but I will anyway. It's like a chili challenge. I also fail at chili challenges. Please adhere to the following rules to prevent trouble. No repurposing resources, no redistribution of game files, do not cut the credits from the video game. No worries. Least the artwork's kind of quite pretty, isn't it? Okay. The entrance to an apartment. No reason to go here. I beg to differ. The entrance to an apartment. No reason to go here. Once again, I beg to differ. Ooh, snowman. A snowman. A fountain, the water in it is frozen over, and the snowman is dead. A bakery, it's closed. A fishing shop. Let's go to a fishing shop. A selection of brand new fishing rods. Fishing wear for sale. I think this is definitely a fishing shop. Fishing implements for sale. Fishing implements for sale. Fishing implements for sale. Some old style fishing rods. An old radio is playing some music. Specifically, I think it's blues on a bass guitar. I could be very, very wrong. A register. A stack of comiques. Juice.
Come to buy something? Close at 8, so make it quick.
Talk to me again. Talk to me again.
Talk to me again.
Oh. Some old style fishing rods. Oh, now you're gonna talk to me.
Thinking of buying one? You've got a good eye. Those are old school, but still pretty popular.
Fair enough. Going fishing once. I was like seven. I was bored, very bored, and I wanted to go home after 15 minutes.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Agree, what are you?
Manager, I need some help here.
Damn.
What's your name, kid?
Rosanna Venezuela.
I said, what's your name? What kind of brat just starts stomping on merchandise?
Kid these days. No discipline. No respect. They're all so rude.
Enough, kid. Give me your name and address. If you're gonna stay quiet, I'll let the cops deal with you.
Is this your guardian's number?
I don't know.
Not too far from here. Alright, let's bring him up.
Well, shit. Excuse me?
Cousin, I'm sorry about what he did to the merchandise.
I like his voice.
At least someone is. The attitude on this guy. He won't even apologize. Won't even give his name.
I'm mute.
I'm sorry. I'll reimburse you. So please, just...
I cannot be tamed. My parents are dead. I have no idea, actually.
Does your mom know you're over here?
Okay, mom's not dead.
Do you have somewhere to stay?
Your arms?
Come to my place. Oh. You're hungry, I bet. I'll make you something.
You're gonna make me? You're gonna make me your wifey for lifey?
My wife's away from home for a while, so you're fine to stay here today.
Oh yeah, he's my cousin. Whoops.
No appetite? Are you off to bed already?
Boy, you better go back down. Sit down, eat those food.
It's at the end of the hall upstairs.
Don't be so rude. Sit down, eat your food. Eat your food. So rude. A microwave. A sink. There's a pot on the stove. A refrigerator. Cupboards. Two chairs. They don't seem to get any use. There are books and photo stands on the shelves. I'm gonna call home. Nope. Yeah.
Tomorrow. Let's have a little talk.
What we gonna talk about? The birds and the bees? Not sure what room this is. You shouldn't go in without permission. Can we go get permission? The living room, no reason to go back. Apparently no. No. Not sure what room this is. You shouldn't go in without permission. Looks like a closet. Closest thing we got in the house. Oh, that was a really bad pun. I am so sorry. Please forgive me. The house is infested. Oh, God.
Whoa, long at last. I just about froze to death in your pocket there, Will.
It talks. It's a magical rodent. Maybe just a bit.
Well, ain't that how it goes? You do mad, people get mad. It's the way of the world.
Yeah, and you get more followers that way. I mean, what? What? Oh, he follows me too. A closet. A stepping on a rat bag. There's a seat. There's a scenic photo on the stand. Cool, bruh. Bedtime.
What's up, Will? Let's hit the hay.
A-okay.
Hey, don't tell me. Are you thinking maybe I should just be it?
What? Your understanding. Mate, you're talking. Am I crazy or does the rat actually talk? Or? Oh, a tray. Jump onto the tree or do nothing. I guess I have to jump onto the tree. Hmm. I survived. Okay. The story seems like...
It's freezing. Let's find a place to stay. Quick. Like a motel or something.
For a minute... This is not scary yet. I mean, the closest thing I've had to a scare is the snowman's head falling off, but maybe I'm just a wuss. I'm just a wuss. Hello, Trey. Hello, Trey. Bye-bye, Trey. Is your head gonna fall off too, mate? A snowman. What? Looks like a kindergarten. The door is locked. Shame. Kitty. Neko. Neko, 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 Neko. Where are you? No. Looks like a house. I guess it kind of looks like a house. Also looks like a house. Man, these house-looking houses. Where am I supposed to go? I think I ish lost. I is lost. Yeah, definitely lost. Been stuck on a trash can. Ah, where am I going? Oh, maybe up? Some kind of shop? It's closed. The entrance to an apartment? No reason to go. Mate, an apartment. I'm gonna look for someone to stay. Mm-mm. Oh, where am I going? Can I, if I could run, it'd be so much easier. Actually, we're in 7. Sub key. Alright. Okay, I can't run. That is a shame. I would like to go now. Oh, there's a path down here. Far out, I'm blind. Shush. But not the boss of me. I will not go that way. A radio cassette player. A thing on the wall. A mounted deer. I would not like the mounted deer. I can play that right now. Mounted deer. Sorry. A mountain of pizza boxes. Pizza. I'm so hungry. Right now, IRL, I'm so hungry. Hey, you Donald Trump looking guy. Oh, wait, that's a mustache.
It's this guy sure aren't seeing you. Running from home to do some hotel.
What accent is that?
What is it? I'm busy watching this detective draw for 3 months. Get out of here, kid.
I think it's like some sort of Northern European.
Just go, 103.
Cool. Let's do this. No reason to go inside? Okay. No reason to go inside? Okay. It's locked. I has key. Why aren't you going in?
Who's there? Where's the news?
Okay. Can we leave?
Where are your parents?
Stranger danger. Stranger danger.
A runaway.
Thank you. Ooh, there's no Sam on here. Hey man, you gave me the wrong damn key.
I'm not giving you any room service, kid. Whoops, that's a spare. Right, 103 is already open.
Wait, you are such a good owner.
Yeah, try 105. Okay, now move.
What's that guy's problem? Just a big-headed jerk. Never end up like him.
Oh, yeah, I definitely plan to. Thank you very much. Keep out of it. Let's stay away from his door. Of course, room Liam. It's locked. Oh. There's enough. We've got nothing for that. Wilted flowers. A bun. Green curtains cover the window. Why am I scared over a shower curtain? A toilet. It smells a little. Like what? A sink. It's dirty. TV. Detective, what should I do? Should I tell my son what that man did? I know he would suffer. I know he would despair. His trust betrayed. I don't want him to suffer when it's so irrational.
Hiding it because it's irrational? That's easier said than done. If you want to protect your son from everything irrational in the world, your only hope is to lock him up in a room. But I think your son wants to leave the room. Even if it's not logical, he's ready to bear it, if it means getting the truth. I can't do accents. Go and tell him everything. This will be a trial for him. Don't know what voice I'm trying to put on, but it is absolutely terrible.
Hey, it's Detective Crawford! That was to show your dad liked, huh? They sure run some old shows, don't they?
So does that mean Dad's dead or not? Hands free.
Yo, Will! This show's pretty good. Wanna watch?
Yeah, nah, mate. Yeah, nah.
Down, huh?
Okay, the rat is pretty cute. If it was me, it'd be a bird.
Tomorrow, you ought to go to David's and apologize. You didn't come all this way just to do this, did you?
I don't know why I came up all this way. I'm going to assume this has something to do with the first and second game, because this is apparently the third game in the series. And when I thought the Hangman, I'm like, oh, is this like the Crooked Man, or not? So either I have no idea what's going on, it's being mysterious for the sake of being mysterious, or it's This is because it is the third game in the series, which I haven't played the first two, which hopefully I'll get around to doing that at some point.
And I'll apologize with you too, alright?
Fully understand you. Pop. 10 o'clock for an oversleeping. Oh, honey, no, that's
boy,
nothing.
I'm starving. Before we go to Damon's, let's grab breakfast somewhere.
Frickin' bacon and eggs, a lot of muffin, maple syrup, all the maple syrup.
Ooh, there's a cafe! Breakfast awaits.
Oh, mate, I'm getting so hungry. I'm starving. You look cute. Hello. Can I talk to you? You look attractively cute. Come here. Just, no. Can I take your food? Can I take your food? No. Oh. Hey, hon.
Sorry, I haven't cleaned up the counter yet. Could you go sit at a table?
Looks pretty clean to me. And wouldn't it be better for me to sit at the counter? Ooh, who's this?
Have you decided what to order?
How about you, honey? Oh, God, I shouldn't say that.
Sorry, I can't tell when I just played. Do you want the A plate or the B plate?
Do you have the D? Oh. I mean, plate? No, no.
Have I seen you somewhere before?
She's really cute. What are you doing?
What
are you doing, mate? Apparently he doesn't want breakfast. Turd.
Why'd he run away?
Because he's rude. So rude.
What's up, Sophie? Do you know him? Ooh, wait. Is he your boyfriend?
Yeah.
I didn't know you liked them young. Don't make fun of me. He's not anybody.
I mean, I'm somebody.
I feel like I might have met him somewhere.
In a past life, we were lovers.
Oh!
Did you remember?
Well, that sure caught me by surprise. What was with that girl? No chance she actually knows him. Well, forget what a girl like her thinks. Not worth worrying about, am I right?
Totally. Why?
Oh, it's cold out here, Will. If you're not going back to town, find some place to rest, or else I'm gonna freeze to death.
You wanna rest? Let's rest together in hell! Holy sh! That's loud. At least this game won't let you kill yourself. That's a plus. Let me guess. Go this way. Restricted area. Means you can't go there, which means we'll go there. Game logic. Looking at all this icy snow makes me feel so cold. Thank goodies I put a jumper on. Hello, tree. Hello, other. Oh. Jump down or do nothing. Do I have any other option besides jump down? I think not. Okay, you can't go that way. Can't really go anyway. Oh, you can go that way. So that was water.
What's this place? Why is there this huge building here in the woods?
Well, it did say restricted area before, and it does have barbed wire on it, too.
It's cold! We'll get in so we can get out of this snow!
Alright, let's get in. Of course. Look, this is the front door. The gate is... The gate has a chain wrapped around it and won't open. Oh, that was lucky. Hello, crack-a-lackin'. There's a hole in the surrounding wall. Go through the hall. Hole. Oh, I'm there. Cool. Can't go that way. Okay. The door. Hello, door. The door has a chain wrapped around it and won't open. Let me guess. There's some kind of vent. Go inside, so I can vent all my problems. Oh, mate. I am a horrible person.
Shit. Whoa, that was some fall, Will. You alright?
Okay. Get a flashlight, turn over shift. Oh. Oh, mate. I'll just turn that off for now. I don't trust it. Wait, can I go that way? I cannot go that way. Dance. I believe it says dance. Is that a fire? Someone's sitting. Oh! But it's too dark to see. Ooh. Let's just flash the light in your face. Someone's sitting in the chair.
Yuck, those clothes! Must be a hobo. And it looks like he's sleeping. Hope he doesn't freeze.
I couldn't care less if he froze or not, to be honest. What are these things called? Confessional booth. That's what they're called. Put the cross on it and everything.
This looks sort of like a confession.
Called it.
Church, is it? So what in the world?
If it's a confessional booth in a big place like that, I'm going to assume it's either a prison, jail kind of thing, or an asylum for crazies to be exorcised.
Confessing, Will? Sorry, I think the priest is out. But, alright, I can fill in. Come, confess your sins, O little lost lamb. maybe big lost lamb?
Boy, you call me fat. I will end you. Poor kid.
I don't get that at all. There's nothing to confess for. It's just the way things went, right?
I mean, you purposely grabbed that guy's fishing rod and just smashed it. I'd confess for that. True. Oh god. Mate, turn off your fucking flashlight. Turn off your... Ooh, no.
Is that hobo? Wonder if...
Someplace else, Will. Yeah. What's this book? An open Bible. certainly going. And I think I will end save and end it here. Alright guys, thanks for watching me play part one of The Hangman. I will see you next time, and hopefully things will be more scary and spoopy, and I'll probably freak out really bad. Yeah, alright. Until next time. Bye!